Now, first time I've heard the word Baba Yaga.
Laura, John, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
Why is there still a problem, dude? Guided light. Go speed, hold time. Yeah, we'll try that for now. Oh yeah, wardrobe. This is the one I was looking for. Skin shampoo. Why do you have that? Yeah. I'm getting irritated. Why the hell is there a fucking
about the wicked veil, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the veil. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs.
I trust Grandpa.
He
was in the gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit. Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Omar, come in. We need immediate extraction. Shit. What the hell is that? It's walking. How could... What the...
Whoa.
Did you hear that? That was the witch.
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
I didn't expect that. If my brain just tanked. What?
Inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
No, I'm going.
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher.
Come on. Dude.
Without this.
There. At least this counterweight still works.
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch.
You know, we have that done.
Thank you.
dude. That's why it's not working. Ah, that's stupid. Better? What do you mean? Time it.
Oh, damn, it's not going to do any good at that level.
Too high. Can I work more? God, this is what I hate about puzzles. Keep going back and fucking forth.
This blade. time that a bit better.
Do the next one. Come on. It's not fucking hitting it, come on, what the hell? Problems there. Yeah, motherfucker.
Not codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Of God.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Am I supposed to do something else? I think I missed something.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Can I reach that? What? Yo, go back. Run, boy, come on.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Whee!
There's a small camp here.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far at least. You're almost into the veil.
Oh. Somewhere. Where the fuck are you? Up top? Dude, time out. I'll come back for you, motherfucker. Get any shiny? No.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her.
Nadia.
Okay. Nothing to upgrade. Ugh, God. Okay, I'm gonna end it there, guys. Thank you for watching. Like the video if you like it. Please dislike if you don't. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.